Let's take a look at this. He's currently 206 life points. A millisecond before he gets hit for that 206, he regenerates to 207. So we can tell from this, if that hit was any sooner, it would have been over. But luckily enough, he ends up pulling through this stake, winning 80 mil spear shards. If the opponent didn't try to delay his attack, he might have actually won this stake. That's the funny thing about it. Timing like this never happens. Regenerated. Dun dun dun.